up guys, and welcome back into another video. And today we just got a big package with lots of things, and today I guess I'll be showing you what I've got. So the first thing I've got is Avengers Uno cards. There are two packs. This is the first pack. Let me show you the second pack. There's the second pack. These are a lot of cards. I think it's the most Uno cards I've seen. And the next thing, and also it's very amazing because I love Avengers. And the second thing we've got is another card. It's called Nandi. Nandi 71. I've never played this card game, but I don't know, maybe it's a good one. So let's see when we play it soon. I don't know. So anyway, the third thing we've got is hand soap. This is lemon and tulsi and lemon, and it's a hand wash, 250 ml, and this is awesome right there. And then we got these hand wipes, these things, I don't know what they are, but I think these will wipe your hands while you have done washing. And we got another pack of the hand wipes. Next up, we got hand sanitizer, which is some Palmolive company, and it cares for your hands. Doesn't show what, like, is it lemon, what type of it is it, but it, I think, is a very cool one. The next up we got is some honey, Dabur honey. Yeah, so this is the normal honey we eat every day or drink. I don't know if it's a liquid or solid, but so that's also awesome. And next up we got some disposable masks, and these masks are very soft masks. They're softer than the normal masks, like N95 and all those masks. So this is one of the best masks, and I just love these masks. Next up, we got a tin box full of cookies, as you can see inside it. And yeah, look how many cookies are in there. But the problem is, I don't know what flavors. And these are baked Australian cookies, so not Indian, Australian cookies. And it's by Cookie Man, which I know the company of not. Next up, we got this keychain. I don't know what kind of shape it is. And it's written on it, heart text, I think. And it looks like a key, but I'm not sure if it is. But it's very awesome. It's green in color. Maybe we can figure out what to use this for. Next up, we got banana chips. I love these chips a lot. I used to eat them, and now I still eat them, but not so much as I used to when I was small. So yeah, this is very awesome. Next up, we've got this, which is called, is it the label? No, I don't think so. Yeah, so I think, I don't know what this is called, but it's some Rue Nuts. Oh, that means it's a nut, I think. And it's premium, and of course, it will be vegetarian. And, oh, it's raisins. It's raisins, okay. So, raisins is over there. Next up, we've got this, which I have no clue what is it. Protein bar, yoga bar. It's fiber, protein and rich, 10 grams whole grains, and it's like made of apricot fig. And after that we've got another one, which is the same one, but apple cinnamon. It's again the same thing, but it's in a different flavor. It's called apple cinnamon. Can you see it closely? Yeah. And next up, we've got a third one this time, which is almond coconut. Can you see it closely? And after that, we're done with those. Next up, we've got the almonds. We've got Royal Californian. Mostly high in protein, Yeah, and we've got a second one. Well, these are cashews. And I love cashews. And even almonds I love. I love both them. They're my top two favorite nuts. Right? Next up, we've got another one, which is the same flavor, almond coconut, the yogi bar, same flavor, yoga bar. And next, we've got a different one, as you can see. It's the yoga bar again, but there's so many types. There's four types. This is, I've shown three. This is the fourth one. It's called blueberry pie. Yeah, I don't know what that is. And now we've got some tang, lemon flavor, lemon tang. And it's 5 plus 1 liters. Yeah, so it's, this is a lot of powder. So yeah, it's awesome. Next time we got some nuts, rich in, I think these are spicy things, I'm not sure. I don't think so. But anyway, these are, I think, good nuts and they're high in protein. Next up, we got another nut, it's called walnuts. Of course, you might be hearing nuts. And it's the same company and same everything, except it's a different nut. Walnut. And we're coming to a close of the items. Next one is a big one. It's fruit biscuits. Now, I have never eaten this, and it seems it's quality and goodness since 1953. And it's Hyderabad, famous world over. And after that, so the next one we have is Tulsi green tea. I think this is for grown-ups, but I think it's good. And next up is this thing, which is, what is this thing anyway? I think here, as you can see this. Oh, it's so heavy. And there it is. That's how much I can do. I don't know what is this, but I don't know. Badam. Yeah, I think this is nice. And so that's the last one. I think we have to see if there's anything else. Nope, nothing else. That's it, we have gone. And that's it. That means that's it for this video, guys. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, smash that like button, hit the subscribe button. And I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Goodbye.